brought the lean man when I was OT. And I'm still dealing with the town that gave Dobe. How you gonna catch a robbery around me? And my lifestyle getting way bigger. I got so much love.
Back at again with another video, honey. Okay, so in this video, if y'all watched the last one, I put these in. So in this video, I'm about to take them out and get glammed up and all booed up for y'all. Okay, period.
Alright, so before I do that,
I couldn't get the yarn out. It is out. My bad. But, okay, so I painted my nails not so long ago, like 2 days ago. And I washed dishes, I washed dishes, I think. And I took a shower right after. And then when I got the shower, I noticed, look at that, like, the whole thing peeled off. Like, who does that? Like,
I used to get this pretty color. It's called, it's from LA Colors, and I don't know, it's a bit new, but yeah, this is really pretty.
I thought it was like soft pink, because it looks soft pink, but it's nude, I guess. Whatever.
Before I actually do my hair,
or take it out and put my makeup on and whatever, all that good stuff. So yeah, right back there.
It's painted. I'm about to take my clear and do it on regular speed because it's, as you can say, it's super dry. But yeah, I want to apologize to y'all about my videos being on low, like y'all couldn't hear me. I apologize. It won't happen again. I know y'all be like, what the fuck? You wanna watch your videos, but sis, your volume is fucked up. I'm sorry. But yeah. This thing is super dry. Yeah, I'm really proud of my nails. Like, these things just growing. Like, I mean, this is a really good length for me because I normally bite my nails, which is not ladylike. But I don't give a damn. I've been doing that all my life. But I'm 23 now, so I think the last time I really bit my nails was like in high school, maybe in college too. Yeah, in college too. Yeah, I was biting my nails in college. I'm sorry. But I think I just stopped like last year. But kudos to me for not biting my nails, you know. So just keep them. People who bite their nails, if you're trying to stop biting your nails, just paint them. You won't even think about it. I mean, you may feel like the edges. Just rub on it, you know, the edge of you like wanting to bite on it. Just rub on it, so it's like, it's gonna make you want to think like, okay. These flakes you got
one. Like, I don't know if I did it to them because
These things do mess with my mind. I have a headache. I still have a headache. I'm ready to take them out. But you know, beauty is pain. Pain is beauty. Whatever that means. No, that's a real thing. So women really go through a lot of things to look pretty. I'm gonna do my baby hairs, lay them down really quick, and then my lashes on, and then take them out. Yeah, boys. Y'all see, they had to get real doing your lashes, honey. But yeah, they came out really nice. I bought these lashes off Wish. These are the ones I have on now. Super fucking cute. Oops, you don't like it. But, yeah, these are really cute. I think came in, hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 came in the pack. Guess how much it came in for? $1. I love Wish, but Wish just takes too long. Like, why y'all take so long? I guess because y'all really cheap. But I like Wish, you know, if y'all really, you know, bougie on a budget, boo, you know, do Wish. But anyway, I'm about to do my edges and style. Excuse this bag, y'all. I got like this bag full of hair stuff. This full of hair stuff. And makeup. And this too. So just, I gotta get like a, bear with me. I gotta get a little bin to be able to prop it up, make it more organized. Until then, okay. What about these edges? Y'all, it came out really cute for me to have them in for not that long. I want to see, I put them in at 10, no, I took 11 last night, and I just took them out at, I want to say 1:20, so that's not too bad. I'll probably put the time somewhere right here. How long that was, because I can't calculate that right now. But yes, y'all, getting to the look is really cute on Flexi Rise, y'all. Let me do a little, I want them to look thumbnail. Alright, can I? I'm gonna put on my outfit so y'all can see it too. Look at my edges. Whoop, honey. Okay. Period. Thank you. The look. Okay, honey. I look good, mama. I need some gloss because my lips are looking real, real, Yes. Period. I'm just gonna put a clamp. Y'all have this other clamp. They say the word VIPTH. And I didn't put it right here, but I don't look too ghetto. Please, too ghetto. I mean, I don't know why I'm a Miami girls are the best, like, can't stand. I'm sorry. You look too good, honey. I look too good, honey. Thank you, Nitris and Kelsey, for first in the back. But look. It's like real cute. Get into the look. Oh yeah, I will be selling lip gloss soon. Just know soon. Pretty soon. Yeah. This came out really pretty. I wanted to take like a bunch of pictures. Ta-da! Y'all see it? And this outfit, you can really just like walk around the house in it. Yeah, I ain't got nowhere else to go, but look cute. You both look cute, right? And we still look so cute. But that's okay though. Y'all, this is really pretty on flexi rod. I've been using flexi rods, I want to say like all my teenage years, my mom put me up on them. But these like really do curl your hair. And like, imagine if I would have kept them on longer, the results would have, my curls would have been even more tighter. But it's okay, I wanted the wavy look. And yes, this is my hair. Oh man. Oh man. But yeah. I will be uploading more videos on more stuff that y'all want to see or stuff that I want to do. I have so much stuff that I want to do, y'all. Like, and I'm going to do it. And I'm going to pursue it. And thank y'all for subscribing to my channel. I really, really appreciate it. Like, y'all understand. I set up so you do YouTube. And guess what? I'm doing it. Me. Yes. Me and y'all staying with me, rocking with me. Period. Shout out to y'all for subscribing. Continue to like, comment, and subscribe. But y'all get into the bang though. Like, I don't know how I would do this, but y'all need to watch yesterday's video on how I curled, well, put them in. So I'm gonna put a link in the description box so y'all can click on that and look at the video if y'all don't know where to go to. Or just type in flexi rod set on old screen here. Yes, there we go. I just did it yesterday. I forgot what I said. Shame. Funny shame. But yeah, anywho, this is really cute. If they fall, I wish I had some fruit. Oh well. Yes, this is really cute. I wish I'm not going to take some pictures. Oh yeah. Y'all, this is really pretty. My phone might just supposed to look too shine, but it just say shine jam. I get it, shine jam, but it's really cute. I hate when my eyes do that, like that little word. Stay in place. There we go. There we go, just like that. Brand is new. Yes, brand. I'm gonna do my flip up. Y'all get it. So, thank you guys for watching. Okay, y'all boys, thank you guys for watching my video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Period. See y'all boys later. Don't forget to pray. Peace.